Having a memory, Wauwatosa's historic Tosa Log Cabin is on the move tonight from one part of town to the other. Fox 6's Suzanne Spencer live tonight, where crews are getting ready for the truck to start rolling. Right, Suzanne?
And Mary, those wheels are turning now. This is an exciting time for the Wauwatosa community, and really, you might not believe it until you see it, and it is happening right now. That house is starting to curve towards here at Wright and Wauwatosa Avenue. Some people experiencing this for the second time in their lifetimes. You know, people have been waiting the past couple of months to see when this might happen, and tonight is that night. For 7-year-old Carl Borden, the look says it all.
I have never seen a truck move a house.
Just as much to see from inside the fence.
People are just amazed.
A busy Rusty Childs isn't rusty on what he is about to do.
Once you get over $2, it's a pretty heavy load.
The historic Tosa log cabin, hoisted up high, waiting for the first roll forward.
We're gonna drive it around and then drive it up the street.
A cabin built in 1921. It's been moved once before. Demolition almost ended its journey.
Last spring, he offered in the paper that he would donate the cabin to anyone that was willing to take it and rehab it.
An architecture firm that saw its charm and age.
It's built very much like the other 1920s houses in the neighborhood. Just has a really unique exterior.
An exterior that is accustomed to the changing seasons.
The weather has been our biggest enemy the last couple months, so we've blown 4 deadlines at this point.
When the first wheel rolls, so too will the giant pieces of Jenga.
You just got the outsides and you just keep putting 2 and 2 and 2 and you build it up.
Up late to see it go.
My dad's actually gonna stay up.
Even if some will wake up to see its new home tomorrow.
I'll probably be in bed.
History will take a stroll through town, making new history of its own. And you are experiencing that history right now. The home is really taking a slow turn here, just hit a couple of trees as it tries to round about here. Lots of people just lining the streets. It's such an exciting time as people just want to witness this firsthand. You know, it's right here at Wright and Wauwatosa, but it's going to be taking about a 1 mile very slow trek. It's actually going to take about 3 to 4 hours to take the full length of that 1 mile, and then it'll take another hour just to place that home safely at its new place. Reporting live in Tosa tonight, Suzanne Spencer, Fox 6 News.
Slow and easy. All right, Suzanne, thanks.
Investigators are